I'm originally from Belor. I didn't grow up with a silver spoon, and I was the eldest of six children, so setting an example was a big part of it. At the age of 13, I tried to weld. My father taught me how to weld. I went around to the neighbors, knowing that, you know, we need to get money, and that's when my entrepreneurship started. My passion was biotechnology, biochemistry, and microbiology. UWC played a big part in me developing products. I could approach the mentors and ask for desk space, but without that, I couldn't have done the research. We mapped out the market after we developed products, and we looked at, you know what do we need to bring to market to assist? So we, in Africa, epidemics, diseases, drugs of abuse, massive problems here. We're going to develop a malaria kit, but we need the malaria kit to show you the strain of malaria you have so that they know at the point of care what to treat you with. And for that, we won the South African Builders Innovation Award. There we won R1 million. That obviously assisted in setting up infrastructure. Go into something that you're going to enjoy, because it's going to be a long journey. Don't try to reinvent the wheel. Add value to that wheel. UWC Center for Entrepreneurship is critical to develop entrepreneurs at UWC. To look at the research being done at UWC, to commercialize it. These products are needed. People don't want these products. They need it.